What up, guys? It's your boy, Zach Matter, back again with our video and our absolute banger. So today, I'll be unboxing the 2018 Real Feel Mosasaurus. My Target just restocked on it, got it there, and I'm so happy to have it. And we'll be unboxing it for you right now, and we'll get back to you guys when it's fully unboxed. Alright guys, we're back putting it together. That was a hassle. Some of the back ones weren't going in, the front ones weren't going in well. Took us a good 15 minutes. But now we're finally back and I can review the whole thing. Now, after further examination, it looks amazing. Like, it just looks phenomenal. The tail looks perfect. It wags a little. The fins are movable. And even the jaw moves. And they added further more detail and put the bottom, and they put the other set of teeth in. Now, when you pick it up, it has that rubbery feel because it's supposed to go underwater, and that is really cool. So does the jaw, and so does the top. The whole body is made of rubber. The tail, it has little cracks, so when you tip it over, the water will come out, and it dries itself pretty much. And if you have other dinosaurs, it can fit in its side of its mouth, and it's great for little kids if they want to take it underwater. Now, my rating for this whole thing, you guys will see that. So the whole Mosasaurus, the whole thing, I rate it a solid 10 out of 10. Now, the water play feature, because one of my other friends has this one, and it works well. It empties out well, 10 out of 10. When it's filled up with water, though, it's really heavy. And it's really hard to lift, and it sinks down really fast. So that part I would maybe give the heaviness when it's filled up with water, I would give it maybe like a 6.5 out of 10. Now this is the worst rating I could give it. Putting every single fin, including the tail, inside. And I give the putting it together process, I give that like a 3.5 out of 10. That was so hard because first you have to find the lettering for each fin, because there's an assigned space where the fin goes. There's a letter, so A, B, C, D. Then you plug it into the assigned one, and the tail, of course, doesn't have a letter because it goes in really easy. That part's difficult, and it was either one of the back fins that didn't go in. It was this fin that was the hardest. We spent a solid 10 minutes, I would say, getting this in. Me and my mom had a hassle with it. The unboxing, unboxing it, getting it out of the packaging, I give that a 10 out of 10. But I rate if I give everything a rating out of 10, I would give the whole rating maybe an 8 out of 10. Everything I just listed with that whole thing, 8 out of 10. So, really solid toy. It's one of my favorites. It's my third favorite dinosaur ever. So, out of this whole thing, I really give it a solid look, 10 out of 10. Feel 10 out of 10. It's just amazing. Highly recommend it for your kids or your collector. Highly recommend it. Well, that will be all for me today. Catch me guys tomorrow with another upload, and tomorrow I'll do a water test where we put it underwater and see how it works. Alright, well, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Get me to 50 subscribers by June 22nd, and I'll see you guys again. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and put the notifications on, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!